Greetings and welcome to my channel. I am Omid and today we will talk about how to create a new extension in Issabel. First, we enter Issabel. We go to the PBX menu, then under the PBX configuration submenu, we select extensions from the open menu, it is selected by default. In this section, we see the extensions that we have already created. To create a new extension, the device option should be set to generic SIP device, and then we hit submit. Important and useful parts. User extensions. The desired internal number, make sure it is not a reserved number or previously registered. Display name. The desired internal name for future reference and identification. Secret. Inbound external calls. If set to always, incoming calls to the extension from outside of the Issabel server will be recorded. Outside of the Issabel server means the call is coming from another server or a landline to this extension. Outbound external calls. If set to always, outgoing calls from this extension to outside of the Issabel server will be recorded. Inbound internal calls. If set to always, incoming calls to this extension from other extensions on the same server will be recorded. Outbound internal calls. If set to always, outgoing calls finally, hit submit, and on the next page, make sure to hit apply changes. Please don't forget to support me by like and subscribe.